Hello children, today I'm going to introduce graph to you. Why do we need graph and how to locate the points and what is the objective of this topic? So children, you must remember that how do we plot on number line any point? What do we do? We draw a number line, we put 0 here and right side we put positive and just opposite to this we'll put negative numbers. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, this way we're writing this side -1, -2, -3. Suppose I have to locate a point 3, then I put here and then we locate the point on the number line. Same way we have done rational number also, we have done integers. Then we have done rational number also. We divide according to denominator and then we plot the point. But suppose you have to know the position of any dot on a paper. Suppose this is a paper and I put here a dot. So maybe someone will say that it is the upper side. Then how do we know that what is the exact position? So anyone will say it is middle line, little upper. Anyone will say that it is left side this much, but we can't determine what is the exact position. Maybe here, just it is a guess. But if I say that it is at a distance of, suppose it is 5 cm here, so at a distance 5 cm here and from this side also, if we say it is 2 cm from this side on a paper and from this side it is 5 cm, so we just know the exact position of the dot and then for everyone it will be the same point. So to find out the exact position of any point, we need graph. I show any one more example to you. Suppose I have taken, it is classroom. This one is classroom, where here it is a door and there are windows. Clear? Sitting position is this way. Your desk and benches are there. And these are rows. It is first row complete. Students are sitting 2 in 1. So here it is second row. It is second row. 8 students are there. Again third row and fourth row. So suppose I say that children in the second row, those who are sitting in second row, they stand and answer. So how many students will stand? If I say, then there are 8 students who will stand to answer. But if I say that any student who is sitting to the second row this side, to left side of the wall or the window side or the door side, then the student who is the door side and second row just near to that, then only this student will stand. That means to know this, we need 2 axes. One is the distance from the horizontal line and one is the distance, what is the distance from the vertical line. So this way we find out, one is horizontal line is called x-axis and this is called y-axis, and then only we find out the position of a point. So this is the objective of graph, to know the position of a point.